I had a plan. There's a really big experiment that I've wanted to do that I've honestly been putting off for months at this point. And at the beginning, it was because there was a really good reason. I didn't have all the samples, I didn't have all the reagents, I was trying to find all this stuff. But in the past month or so, I've had everything I needed and I've just been a little scared to start. It's a whole new protocol and it's very involved and it's very expensive. And so I haven't wanted to mess it up. And it's also required me to find machines that we don't have in this lab, pieces of equipment where I've had to find other labs that have them and that are willing to help me use them and let me have time on them. And so it's just been a big logistical problem as well as an expense thing where I get one shot at this and I don't want to mess it up. But I really want this data for a conference that I'm going to in October. So it was sort of the plan of do the experiment at the end of August and then have all of September to analyze it and then actually go to the conference in October. But for a couple reasons that were out of my control, you know, it scooched a little bit from the end of August into the beginning of September, but that was still okay. And so this weekend is Labor Day weekend, 3 days where there aren't going to be many people in the lab. I'll have a lot of time to myself, no meetings, no other commitments, just time to start this protocol. And so finally, I made a plan day by day of everything I was going to do. And this gave me a sense of control over this protocol, over this experiment that I hadn't been feeling before because there were so many different variables. But finally, I sat down, I made a day by day plan. It made me feel really good that I was finally going to tackle this and I started to do it. And so day one was 2 days ago, was Thursday. I was gonna start prepping everything on Thursday and then Friday and then have all of this weekend, Labor Day weekend, to do it, and then I would finish it up next week and it was gonna be great. But then on Thursday I went to one of the other labs and I had assumed that the reagent that went with the machine was gonna be there and then it wasn't, and so then I couldn't run the machine because I didn't have the reagent, and then I had to hunt it down and I contacted another lab on campus and I contacted the rep and I contacted another company that I was working with and I couldn't get the reagent. And then it turns out another piece of equipment in another lab was actually broken and just not functioning. And so then I needed to find another one of those on campus and I found it, but I still couldn't do anything because I was missing this first reagent for the first machine. And so yesterday on Friday, with all of this happening and not being able to start and my plan just falling to pieces in front of me and knowing that it was gonna be a holiday weekend, I wasn't gonna be able to get that one thing that I needed until at least next Tuesday, that I was about to lose my plan and all this productivity, I kind of freaked out. And I was really upset about this yesterday, and I'm still kind of upset about it today because I felt like I was so intimidated by this big experiment, by this big protocol, and it had really been sort of building up in anxiety in me to even start this, but I had finally gained control by making a plan, and then the plan fell apart. And it's fine. I mean, I will still end up doing this in the next 2 weeks now, you know, I'll probably get everything on Tuesday or Wednesday and then I'll get to start then, and it's pushed back and it sort of interferes with this conference I'm going to, and I don't have this nice stretch of time to do it over this long weekend, and it's just so frustrating. I'm frustrated with myself because I went through every single reagent I was gonna need 2 weeks ago so that I could order everything and have everything in and be ready to start, and I just didn't realize that this reagent didn't just come with the machine. And I read the manuals for all the machines, I had done all the equipment research except for this one thing, and I just should have realized it. And it's frustrating because that's one of the, you know, scariest things about doing a new protocol with new equipment, is that you have to figure out how the equipment works as well as all the things it needs. And I messed up and I didn't realize I needed this thing, and now it's pushing me back by a week, and I'm just frustrated. I had control because I had a plan, and now that plan has been thrown up into the air and it's falling all down around me, and I've lost all of the control that I had over this experiment, and that has made me really anxious about it again. It just feels disheartening that I'd let this thing sort of build up into this big scary mountain, and then I had crushed the mountain with a plan, and now the mountain is back. And it's fine, I've reworked my plan, I've talked with all the people with the other machines again to make sure I can use them at a different time, and it's gonna be okay. My plan is just delayed, and I'm starting to realize that, but it's just frustrating. I think another one of the things that I need to learn in grad school is to roll with the unexpected plan changes and not to have the like crazy anxious mental freak out that I had yesterday where I just was sitting at my desk thinking like everything is falling apart. I'm a terrible scientist. My experiments are all going to fail now because my plan is gone and what is going to happen and when am I going to do this and blah. Like I just had this like mental blah that the fridge is accentuating for me right now. The fridge's so rude interruption has inspired me to summarize. Grad school is stressful. I deal with that stress by making plans. Grad school burns those plans to the ground. I get stressed again, and I make a new plan. I'm trying to be okay with making new plans. So let me know in the comments down below how you deal with your plans being messed up, because my response yesterday of freaking out and losing all productivity for almost half the day before I gathered myself together and said that it was okay and yeah, everything's messed up and it's moved back, but you're just gonna make a new plan, and then having to deal with that and letting myself think that that's okay to make a new plan, that response is not the greatest response. It's gonna be okay. Go forth and carefully plan out and replan your science.
Why are we dressed so funny?
Because we want to restrict the number of particles that go into that clean room area.